everybody, it's Zach from Myshire Farm, and this is just going to be a quick video, little story time, but I thought that this little story time might help a lot of other people, maybe encourage them or educate them or whatever the case may be. But we've got a playlist called Quail for Profit, and I'm trying to help people maybe make a little bit of side money with their Coturnix quail. And the La Rochelle Farm texted me yesterday, and I thought it was a really cool story, so I'm going to share it with you. And if you have a really cool story about Quail for Profit, then put it in the comments so other people can be encouraged with your success. I thought it was pretty cool. They sent me a picture of their label and their cartons, and this is what he sent. He said, "Good morning, Zach. I am sure you have plenty to do, but figured I would share this story with you in hopes you would get a chuckle from it. So I decided to take a ride to my nearest Asian grocery store as I have extra quail eggs to sell. So I packed up the eggs in my 12-pack and 24-pack. When I present the eggs, I have my 12-pack on top of the 24-pack banded together with business cards inside. This way they can remove the card and sell how they wish. So I place it down on the counter in front of the owner, and he looks at me and asks me, how much? I said $3 for a 12-pack and $5.50 for a 24-pack. He says, I'll take a case of each. First thing I said to myself was, oh crap, I have no idea what case is. I have no idea what a case is. So he follows it up by saying 20 of each. Now I'm really saying to myself, what the heck do I do now? Only thing I can think of is, sir, I want you to get the freshest eggs possible, and I'm just a small farmer that's gonna take me a little time. Followed by him saying, Asian people love this. So I asked for his card so I can contact him when I have his order ready. I'm still trying to figure out how to get the eggs together, LOL. I was not expecting anywhere near that kind of order. Needless to say, I was very surprised with what happened. I wanted to thank you for putting the Quail for Profit videos out. Otherwise, I would just have a bunch of extra eggs destined for the compost bin. Thanks again, and have a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year." So that is just one really cool story of success. I've heard from a lot of you, and every time I hear it, we talk for a second, but I never ask if I can share the story. And I can never find the stories again to ask. So when he messaged me, I said, hey, can I share this story? And he said, yeah, absolutely. I said, thank God, because I keep forgetting to ask. So that is just one story. But if you've got a success story with your Quail for Profit, put it in the comments so everybody else can see that it is doable and anybody can do it. And he did the absolute right thing. He said, hey, I'll give you everything I got, but I want to make sure your quality is there. And you have to make sure, if I can give you any advice in this video, is make sure your quality is more important than your sale. Because your sales will always come if your quality is good. But your sales will stop if you put money over quality. He did the exact right thing. Now he's got more business than what he knows what to do with. That is a success. So hopefully this encourages you and inspires you and helps you. Just so you know, other people are out there trying to do it, and they don't know what they're doing either. So you're not alone. So if you have any questions, make sure you check out our Facebook group, Quail for Profit. It's a bunch of people just trying to start out making a little bit of side income. Post your success in the comments. And if you have any questions, I'm live every Sunday and Monday to help you on your journey with Coturnix quail, or you can comment below and I will do my best to answer. Hit the like button, subscribe. We are very close to 20,000 subscribers. You all are amazing, but let's get the word out so we can hit that number. We'll see you next time. Stay safe, everybody.